Where?
Mid unit standby, X-43. Officer needs help. 13X-43, what's your location? I don't know.
What?
That's Van Hauser's car.
Come on, boot.
Just book it south. Go, go, go. Find a street sign. Put it out.
I don't see any.
Oh, pendeja.
Is there a number on a house? A building number?
The house is 3177. Sir, back up.
Holy shit, bro. Hook a left on Maple. 13X-13 shows responding code 3330 Maple.
13X-13, roger. Responding code 3330.
Right there. Bro, right there. Okay. Go. 13X-13 shows code 6 at Compton and 31 Street.
Who is that?
Taylor Zabala.
13X-13, send me an airship to set up a perimeter.
Oh, shit.
Taylor, do you call for a rescue?
Don't move. Do not move. What do you look like? Where do you go?
Northbound through the houses. Hispanic male, blue checkered shirt. Zero head, he's a parolee, he's fucking huge.
13X-13, suspect headed northbound, heavyset male, Hispanic, shaved head, weapon used was a knife, KMA. Lizzie, let's do this shit.
Careful, man, on your left, he's fucking huge.
It's clear over here.
Cross him.
The windows?
I got left. I got right.
Push. Push, you're on my elbow. You call it out if you see it. Dude, I see him, on the left. Ready? Go, split.
Fuck you!
It's on the left, got it. You ready?
Fucking whore! Trying to fuck with me? Fuck you!
Get the fuck off or I will blow your fucking head off!
I'm done, I ain't resisting.
Yo! Don't fucking look at me!
I ain't resisting, sir.
Shut the fuck up! Get up! Put your hands over your head! Get up! Put your hands over your head. Back up towards me till I tell you to stop. Move! Stop! Get on your fucking knees and cross your goddamn feet together, you hear me?
Cross your legs.
If I hear a fucking word out of you, I will blow you out of your fucking socks. Hook him, Z. X-13 show code 4. Suspects in custody.
You good, Z?
I'm good. Are you good?
No, boom.
All right, you're gonna be all right.
Fuck, man. Face is all fucking broken in. 13X-13 requesting an additional RA.
You're gonna be all right. We're here for you, all right?
Dude, we got the cavalry coming
for you. That motherfucker's gonna pay for what he did. You hear me?
Boot. You hear me, Boot?
Don't call her Boot, bro.
Oh, I don't know what her fucking name is. Is there a tag anywhere? Did you see a tag?
No.
You hear me? She's nodding, dude. She's nodding. She hears me.
You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna be okay, all right? You hear me? It's all good.
You're gonna be okay, brother.
Fucking cut my vest off. God damn it, Taylor. I tell you one fucking thing. Fucking cut my vest off.
All right, bro. We got your back.
Jesus Christ. God damn it.
Get back, brother, all right? You're good, bro. Got your back.
Cut my fucking vest, man. They cut my fucking vest.
What's up? You okay?
Taylor. I'm really tired, dude.
Why don't you shoot that son of a bitch, man? You had him dead to rights.
I just didn't feel like killing anyone tonight, Sarge.
You feel like writing this up? Brass is gonna want clean paper, make sure all the logs match.
Sarge, you see that? Man, he had a fucking ginsu sticking out of his eye.
His eye was cut in half. The lens was hanging out. He's not coming back. Rookie too.
What?
She ain't coming back. She gave me this to give to the watch commander.
On the spot?
Yeah.
Oh, well. She wouldn't have made probation anyway.
Hell no.
Well, because her daddy's not a captain.
You know she wasn't cut out for this shit.
Why's that?
The evidence.
She almost got Van Hauser killed.
You guys are cold, man. You got cold, dead eyes. You know that?
Yeah, both of us.
Yeah, both of you. You have a soul?
Yes. We just leave it at home.
Yo, are we going to sit around yapping or are we going to get this done?
Dude, you guys saved that rookie's life. That was one big fucking fat essay.
Can we clear the scene? Division's fucking falling apart over here.
You good?
We're all good.
Mm-hmm. Yes? Go back to work.
Good night, ladies.